upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
Up here.
Yeah, you say that every time.
After you, kid. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Look out!
Heads up!
Help!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Could be. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Huh? Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. We should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured. Whoa. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders fee like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that? Help me!
We saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it.
Prof,
the bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know the risk that you took for me. I just... I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place is not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mount Shadow.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
Wait up. Where are you going?
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? I just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't...
Stop! Intruder!
Yeah!
You hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor! Blast them! Not an easy target! On my way.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Okay, I got this. I got this. Keep an eye on him! I've sealed the cargo door. He can't beat you! I can!
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead.
Something over there.
Enemy! Enemy here! I don't want to die here! What's his lightsaber?
Get to the front. Stop the train. need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now. Faster.
He's here. I'm ready for you, Tracer.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. Now this can't be good. Whoa!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Father!
faster than I thought. Better than I thought. Very well. You won't dodge the next. You'll have to do better.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calicam!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen, something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need a focus.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll... After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you did. I think it's sealed. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh. Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grabbed supplies? Did you find something, BD-1? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. We can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Where are you going? So what was in there? This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Run for it!
Well done. Stim? How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Scan? Good job. See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, You will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good, Padawan. Now, reach my position.
Distance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Something we can use? Yeah. slice this? Sorry about your scuffling, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. What's that, BD1? Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it. Racy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Okay, I'll look. Thanks, BD1.